Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to fix your account could not be created at this time error on iPhone and iPad while creating Apple account. To fix this issue, you have to open your phone settings and you have to tap on General, tap on Software Update, and you have to update your iPhone and iPad to the latest iOS version. Right now you can see our phone is up to date to iOS 17.4. After updating, you have to go back. You don't have to sign in from here. You have to scroll down and here you will find Mail. You have to tap on it and then you have to tap on Add Account. And then here you will find first iCloud, tap on it. And then you will reach here. You don't have Apple account, so you have to tap on forget password or don't have an Apple ID. Tap on create Apple ID. Now you have to wait for a while. Now here you have to provide your first name. And last name. Choose your date of birth. Continue. And then you will reach here. Tap on do not have an email account. Tap on get an iCloud email address. Now you have to select your iCloud account. You can choose any account. And then you have to tap on continue. Tap on create email address. Now you have to choose your password. Simply tap on continue. Now it will ask you to provide the phone number. Tap on continue. Now you have to enter the verification code. Now here you will see terms and conditions. You have to scroll down, tap on agree to accept these terms and conditions. Here you can see signing in. Now you have to wait for a while. The account is successfully created. Now you have to go back. And here you will find your iCloud account is successfully linked to your iPhone also.